No, Dan just coming to you, Dan in Texas. Remember, don't ever do what I do. I just want to give you a quick update. I'm still cutting little pieces. I gotta cut this piece right here. And don't ever want to do what I do, because I do what I do is pretty, usually pretty kind of dangerous. So I probably ought to use that little clamp, but well, that's a I guess I have to use the clamp. Hold on, folks, let me get the clamp right here. I remember when we didn't have the clamp. Let's see, what are we going to do here? Going to cut right there? Cut right there, we're going to cut right there, okay? Oh yeah. You know, I chipped a saw on the blade the other day. As long as I don't do what I do, because I'll kill you. Okay, now my goal is to get this straight. I don't know how I'm going to do that. Anyway, let's just give it a try here. Try not to hit the... Kiss that puppy, didn't it? Anyway, don't ever do what I do. It's dangerous down here. Hey, look at that. Pretty cool, huh? That's the first time it's happened. I wonder how to do the files. It's getting kind of rough. I got that wire brush over here. Anyway, it's dangerous. Don't ever do what I do.